O Lord of mercy and justice, we trust that there is a time for punishment and a time for forgiveness, and we will leave the judgment of both in your almighty hands. I do not ask for mercy upon the soul of the one that we bury here today. I ask only for justice. Amen.
consistent reports from witnesses to the effect that people who acted as though they were in a kind of trance were killing and eating their victims prompted authorities to examine the bodies of some of the victims. Medical authorities in Cumberland have concluded that in all cases, the killers are eating the flesh of the people they murdered. Repeating this latest bulletin just received moments ago from Cumberland, Maryland, civil defense authorities have told newsmen that murder victims show evidence of having been partially devoured by their murderers. Medical examination of victims' bodies shows conclusively that the killers are eating the flesh of the people they kill.
We'll be right back.
None of this dreaded epidemic murder has been reported west of the Mississippi River, except in the extreme southeastern portion of Texas. Similar killings have been reported around the Houston and Galveston areas, but nothing like what's occurring in the eastern United States. It's becoming increasingly clear we're facing some kind of national emergency. We repeat, these are the facts as we know them. There is an epidemic of mass murder being committed by our country.